intro, go.
What's up? Ryan XLT here. Haven't done a vlog in a very long time, but now I'm here to do one. I got a really cool opportunity. I got a phone call from somebody who needed a drummer to play two shows at South by Southwest down in Austin, which is about 7 hours drive from here. If you're not familiar with South by Southwest, it's a huge music festival where they open all the clubs and all the bars downtown, block off the streets, and it's just everybody from across the country comes and plays shows there. I mean, you got rock, hip-hop, indie, punk, funk, jazz, you name it, is down there. So I got a call 2 days ago, which was Wednesday, and the show is Saturday night and another show Sunday night, and I had 2 days to learn the music, and then tomorrow, so I'm excited. I'm leaving right now. It is midnight. It's 12:40, and I'm all packed up. The drums are all packed up, and I'm going to head down to Austin right now and meet up with the guy in the morning and do the damn thing. So I figured I'd vlog it and show you guys what's going on and show you some of the festival and all that stuff. So join me. Come along. Go there. Show it. Oh, I dropped the camera, sorry.
What's that?
I hope it's still recording. Yeah, it is. So I just left the road. What does that mean? I left the road? No, I just left Quanta. I just pulled out of Quanta. It's 1:15 in the morning. I got a really late start. I wanted to leave at 12, but I'm going now. Got the drums loaded. There's some drum stuff there. I got a blanket covering the rest of the drums on the back, but I'm officially on the way. Long road ahead of me. But I'll be in Austin, Texas when the sun comes up. I'm rocking out to music all the way there. So it is 4:30 in the morning, about halfway there. I'm in the city of Fort Worth right now, and I'm not like tired, but my leg was cramping. I was yawning a lot. Like, I wasn't like dozing or anything like getting like that, but I just felt like I should pull off for a little bit, and I'm getting kind of hungry too, so I am now here at Denny's. Denny's in Fort Worth, and I'm gonna have a little something, stretch my legs, and then I'll be back on the road. Yeah. Look at this daredevil shit right here. It was a little more exciting a minute ago, but these trucks have been going back and forth trying to pass each other. One will get over, and then they'll pull up to each other, and it's like they're fighting or something. But the road was really, really narrow back there. And I swear I was gonna see them bounce off of each other. But now it looks like this one closest to me here is giving up and letting the other guy over. That was exciting. I wish I turned the camera on sooner. Oh well. So, I'm almost there. I'm 2 miles away from Round Rock, which is where I'm staying. It's been an all-night drive. And now I'm in bumper-to-bumper traffic. Sorry if that was blurry. Hey, funny story. See that La Quinta Inn right there? That's where my daughter was conceived. Is that weird? Should I have not told you that? Anyways, there's some lights and stuff up ahead. Looks like police or something. I don't know. Anyways, I'm almost there. House, there's Laura. Say hi. I'm gonna run to Guitar Center right now, and then I'm going to go to practice and throw down these songs and hopefully get everything learned by tomorrow, because the show is tomorrow. So yeah, come join me at Guitar Center. Woo-hoo. Hey, what's going on? Ryan here. We got a what name do you want to go by on the video?
Jamie Gazelle
here. I'm filling in for on the drums for him for the two shows here at South by Southwest, and we just packed up. This was where the drums were for our couple rehearsals that we had, and we're packed up, we're ready to go, and we got a show tonight, so I'll do a little film in there too, and maybe I can get the sound guy or something to prop my camera up and film the set.
Cool.
So yeah,
rock and roll.
All right, see you when we get there. All right, so I'm downtown almost here at the venue, and it's traffic, there's some stuff going on over there, lots of people, crowds, lots of people walking the street. I gotta turn right here, although that sign says no right turn, which is interesting, so I have to figure out where I'm supposed to go, because a lot of these places are blocked off, and I can't drive down these streets to get to the club I need to get to play my damn show. So here's to finding out what to do. All right, so I arrived at the place here, LCBJ, in downtown Austin. Whoa, that speaker got really loud. Downtown Austin here at LCBJ, a little early. We play in about, there's a Jamie Gazelle there. Dead or alive. So yeah, we're here now. You're probably getting a lot of wind on the microphone. But yeah, gonna rock it out. So we played the gig, and been hanging out, had a few drinks and stuff. It's pouring right now. I don't know if you can see it, but halfway through loading the car up, started pouring. So now I made a few trips with some of the things I knew wouldn't get ruined in the rain, but the rest of the drums got to stay inside until the rain stops. So I'm stuck here.
No, they're close.
Are you serious?
Finally got on the road after my first South by Southwest gig. I couldn't take any freaking video footage in there, but now I'm on my way home.
In 100 yards,
it was a good night, and yeah. All right, driving in the rain, yippee.